start there just to control the tip and give yourself a first crack offensively.
And immediately, beautiful passes. Danilo Gallinari wide open underneath for the slam. Now it's Gallinari's turn to post up. Quick move inside, lost his balance. Adams just rips away that rebound and flushes it. Killer from three-point land, shooting at over 52%. He's 12 out of 22 from three in the series. SGA dances, got to the rim, and the scoop and score. What a play. The last six now to Houston. Baisley dribbling, driving, hanging, yes. And somehow with the right hand fought it up and in. Both teams shooting it over 60% here in the first quarter. Ball, a bounce pass all the way across the floor, and Schroeder's got himself another triple as he rips the cords from three-point land. Well, the Thunder been able to keep up with some hot shooting of its own. Schroeder got the flyby. Someone's going to have to take it. So it's Baisley, drives up and soars and powers it home.
To get that because you forced James into a tough shot. Oh, look how about the steal
here. Ferguson knocked it free. Harden then knocked him over. The Thunder trying to find some numbers here. Tough, hard drive. Paul into the body of Tucker. And that's how fast this Rockets offense can strike sometimes, really both teams. As Paul down the lane, and he got the bounce counted in the foul. As Paul trying to add to his total here in the quarter, cannot on that shot, but the tap out, and we'll get a whistle. Will it count it, and the foul. Paul sticks with the play, and the Thunder will get their and one. Harden way behind the three-point line, well short, long rebound to Paul. Two on one, Schroeder floats it up, and Noel guides it up and in.
Your offense was just consistent on a variety of ways, and you just cut into that 15-point deficit.
SGA, the drive, the kick, Dort has the feet set, and buries the three.
He's so quick and can get to the basket on pretty much anybody except for Dort.
Schroeder trying to return the favor and does as he got to the baseline.
Yeah, he did it so fast. I'm still talking about James Harden.
Catching it like a wide receiver.
Yeah, and he's been very good in that type of play late in the ball game.
Paul knifing his way to the rim. Gives the Thunder the lead, 107-106. And back and forth we go. Both teams exchanging some heavy artillery. Paul shoots right over the top of Harden and buries it. Clock is under a minute. Schroeder matched up on Green. Series of moves, drives, floats, hangs, and scores!